Gaze at the stereo pair, keeping your eyes level. Don't tilt your head left or right, and cross your eyes slightly, as you know. Crossing your eyes makes you see double. So you will see four images. Try to cross your eyes slowly, so that the two images in the center come together.